It's a big show. It's a big band show tonight. All this long.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is a hardcore massacre match! And now, standing to my other corner, he is the Smoky Skull Champion, the Monster Abyss! And now, his opponent on my left side, he is the largest athletic rough wrestler of all time, he is the Best Show! Alright, here it goes. The match starting now. And we're going to get ready for this massacre. Uh-oh, wait a minute. The Big Show! Ooh! Abyss, put him in the corner. Oh, nice! The Monster Abyss is not waiting for any... He wants to get this over with. And I think that's a good idea when it becomes the Big Show. Big Show is not only a Big Show, he is a did you hear that? I heard it. And look at this. There goes the barbed wire mat bat. Big Show better move out the way when you go. Right into the ribs of the Big Show. Oh. Splash! Oh, he got one of the buckets. Oh, heard that. Oh, look at this. Now that's a weapon right there. That is a weapon. Look at that barbed wire on that bat. Oh my God. This is not good for speech. Oh! Right on the head of the monster. He got him. He surely got him. What's gonna happen next? Uh-oh, Ben's going to the top rope. Oh! Right in the head of the Big Show. I think the Big Show is just realized this ain't no WWE right here. This is ECW. ECW, you know the Big Show is a former ECW champion. Back in the days that WWE brought back the ECW. Yeah, that's right. Well, Big Show, what are Abyss doing now? Oh! I see this before with Abyss. Here goes the body slam. What are Abyss about to do now? He looking for something. Something needs to be good to put the Big Show down. And that's a form of a table. Ooh, that bat is really... Oh, wait a minute. No, that's not a good idea, Abyss. Don't do this. Things are not like what they used to be, Abyss. Wait a minute, he's putting the barbed wire down. Now he's putting it on the table. Oh, God. Oh, no, don't do... Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's a pin. 1, 2, 3. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Abyss. I think Abyss doesn't even know that he pinned him. Right now, he looks like he bolted on a knockout. When he goes through that table, I don't know what happened. I think they're trying to call for some help. And that's what they both need right now, is some help. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get some other ways to be cleaned up. We'll be right back.
The 467 horsepower RCF coupe from Lexus. Part of the F Performance line. Once driven, there's no going back.